Hello and welcome to my new video. Today we're gonna go through on how to rename your weapons and equipment without name tags for CSGO. The first thing you need to do is locate your CSGO folder by following this path. Once you have found it, you want to locate your resource folder and then found your CSGO underscore English text file. And after that, you want to open it with Notepad. And now you want to start the search with the following letters: WPNHUD. Once you have found this line of text, you can now rename all the weapons by editing the right column to whatever you want. So in this case, I renamed the AK-47 to Ruski Killer. Yeah. After editing the list, it could look something like this. And if you're super lazy, you can just copy and paste my text from the description. Don't forget to take a backup of the original file and the edited file, because if there's an update, your existing CSGO text file will be replaced. So now it's time to go in game and see what it looks like. And as you can see from your inventory, all guns in your inventory has now been renamed. Every pistol, heavy SMG, rifle and knives, and even your equipment. These changes only affect you on the client side, so the renamed weapons are only visible for you. But they still work in matchmaking and private servers. The renamed weapon name will replace the original weapon name everywhere. Even in the buy menu, your inventory, cases, and in the kill feed. But as I said, you are the only person who can see this. So, can you get Vac Ban for this? No. And that's all for now, and don't forget to have fun!